we have some disturbing video coming to us out of South Korea today. Take a look at this. A mother's baby stroller gets caught in the subway train's doors. Her baby is in the stroller at the time. She does somehow manage to get the baby out, but the mom and a bystander are dragged as the train pulls away. The train did stop, fortunately, before leaving the station. The baby was unharmed, and amazingly, the mom suffered only minor injuries.